All right, so if you go to the internet options under your advanced settings and go to change the search engine, you'll see a list of discovered search engines. If you want to add a new one to the list, just go to that site first. So for example, I would like to be able to search Wikipedia. To do that, I'll go to wikipedia.org. I'll choose the English, and then I'll go back to those same settings. Now I can add Wikipedia to the list and even set it as my default.